You ever just stop and think about all the time you've wasted? I did that for 8 hours today.
This club has gotten more famous over the years.
It's on TV in Louis' show. It's in movies now.
It's magic. This is the kingdom. This is it. This is Mecca, except you don't have to face it.
It's just one of those places that I think every comic has a sweet spot for.
It's home. It really is.
We curse a lot here. If you're from out of town, don't get offended. Everyone says f- in New York. Everybody. I heard a little kid the other day in the park say, give my f- apple juice. He got yelled at by his mother. She's like, hey, no, please, what the f- is wrong with you?
Now you come down here, every night it's packed to the gills. At the beginning, it wasn't like it is now.
Before, the Comedy Cellar, comedy scene in the 80s was conservative. The showcase clubs were more staid. You had to have a certain kind of act to work at the comic strip, the improv, Catch Rising Star, which was like the prime.
Everybody was trying to get stage time at the big clubs. I was a working stand-up comic. Working is too strong a word for what I was doing. So trying to get on at the other clubs, that was hellacious. And I kind of said, well, to hell with that. How about if I start my own place?
Cut.